health systems is applying the industrial engineering and operations research technologies and tools to solve problems in health systems, and that's very broad. We solve problems from all the way from preventative medicine to treatment to operational issues inside of the hospital, and I like to look at policy as well. So what are the implications of all of these things that we do, and what policies should we be recommending to put in place in order to better benefit society?
Fundamentally, it's about the health and well-being of individuals and communities, and developing models to capture and represent that, and then using those models to improve the well-being of those individuals and communities.
So health systems engineering is working on the back end that a lot of people don't see in a hospital. You interact with a doctor, you interact with a nurse. The stage on which these people perform is what I support as a health systems engineer.
At the end of the day, I work with health policymakers. I work with people in different fields that are really involved in the healthcare industry. So though I'm not a doctor, I'm able to make a real impact in helping them make the decisions that they're making every day. So that's what excites me.
I don't know if there's anything surprising, but what has really struck me is just how terrific the graduates are and how quickly they adapt to a complex environment like we have. As it relates to healthcare, I think it's just going to continue to be a very rich field for ISEs. You know, the healthcare spend in the United States is extremely high. And so the challenge is, how do we become more efficient and more effective in the delivery of healthcare? And so that's right up the alley of the industrial engineer.
This program is so special because you get the opportunity to work along your best friends on groundbreaking research with faculty that are helping to make you better while also improving their research. So in the end, you're helping the world, helping your friends, and becoming better yourself.